You may think you know my story. Many have told it. It has long passed into history, into myth. I have seen more of heaven and hell than most people dream of. But I was always a willful girl and followed my heart and spoke my mind. And it is high time I should tell you my story myself.
For the great University of Wittenberg, 15 years old today, little more than a boy, little less than a man.
He insults the prince. That's his uncle, the king's brother.
Apple of his mother's eye. Of course, it was an apple that tempted a woman in the Garden of Eden.
I had always thought it was a snake.
It was an apple of knowledge, and knowledge kills innocence as surely as winter snow kills summer bloom.
Then I fear for my son at university, where they will fill him with knowledge.
To the prince! To the prince! May he someday rise from his mother's lap.
I think the apple is quite innocent in the matter.
Ophelia?
What is an Ophelia?
Your Majesty, it is a child very much like a snake's tooth and... A true snake she is, in the garden of my duty.
She?
The exact copy and very picture of her departed and much lamented mother, my Ophelia, my daughter, my treasure.
A treasure most in want of polishing.
This is lady's work to polish such a treasure, and alas, I am no lady.
Alas, indeed.
I may be a lass, but there is no call for such a lassing. I would not want to be a lad.
Then she shall be one of my ladies, and we shall see to the raising of her.
Stop.
there for you.
You dance like a goat, Ophelia. As a flatterer, he wormed his way in through dirt. Have you seen how she wears flowers, never jewels in her hair?
I thought she'd been rolling in the dirt. She smells of garden soil.
Our father can't afford jewels. She is common.
Whatever does she see in her?
There you are, Ophelia. What took you so long this time?
Watch yourself.
Quick, before the water calls. What do I smell?
Like a garden.
Petals for my bath. Go ahead. What a lovely idea, girls. Thank you.
You are most welcome, my lady.
Good night. Take the candles. My eyes are too weary to read.
I could read to you, my lady.
A girl who knows how to read.
My brother teaches me.
Good night, my queen. Sleep well, my lady. My lady. Shut the door behind you. Have you seen how the hens in the yard peck at each other? Each choosing the one just weaker. Why do the ladies peck at you?
I'm not noble, my lady.
Did you know I was not raised at court? My sister and I were sent as girls to a convent in France. Even there were hens and they pecked.
Even the nuns.
But I had my sister to defend me. Read to me then, if you really can.
A woman of Alençon, having married for her profit, found a gentleman who offered her pleasure. This is no devotional book.
Something much more important than prayer. Read on.
The gentleman caused her to find herself alone with him in an orchard. Here he said unto her, Madam, my heart belongs to you. She protested, that he loved her rank alone. And he replied, "Madam, nothing could add to your graces, except the one thing that can make a face more beautiful, which is transformation in ecstasy." "My lord gratifies me so much," replied she. "I do not ask for any other thing." "Have mercy, good lady," cried he, "for I am gone mad with love." At this, the lady did swoon. Then the gentleman, seeing her half conquered, plied her to good purpose with his long concealed passion.
Remember, this is an excellent place to fish.
Come away, Hamlet. Let's try farther down.
A wondrous fish indeed inhabits the grove.
Fish would like to come ashore.
Well, the fish is very welcome.
No fish comes willing to the fisherman.
My lord, one of the queen's ladies in waiting.
Well, then she will not mind waiting till I catch a fish.
Of all of the ladies, I'm least fond of waiting.
There are two sides struggling in you. One is baser, one better.
She tells my fortune, Horatio.
My lord, it is your misfortune.
Come away, Hamlet.
Tis a quick fish, Horatio! Get me my net!
Such lovely shades and so lifelike. These threads.
Oh, for a moment alone in the forest.
And almost naked.
Oh, do you suppose she'll meet under that green tree?
Or perhaps she has a rendezvous with some satyr?
Yes.
Have you ever ventured into the wood outside the castle?
No, I do not like the woods myself.
Well, I would not dare.
Unaccompanied?
Indeed.
Hamlet! Come. Do you like it?
Most lifelike.
When I am finished, it will be truer than life.
But where's the hunter?
See, he has left his arrows there.
Those are her arrows. Go on, Ophelia.
She is Diana, goddess of the hunt. She made her home in the forest. She knew no man until the hunter Actaeon came upon her.
A hunter? Not a fisherman.
He hid and watched her bathe.
Was he punished for this trespass?
Mercilessly. Diana turned him into a stag and his own hounds tore him apart.
And do you ladies think this punishment was fit?
Hasn't that ever been the story? Beauty turns men to beasts.
I'd always pictured the goddess as a girl. Youthful, impulsive.
Diana is too aged in this weaving.
She is depicted as the queen, your mother, my lord.
It's a wretched likeness. Unpick your threads and begin again.
Have you lost your way?
I've lived plenty long enough to know my way, and not yet long enough to forget it.
Your son has returned. You should be all joy, and yet I think you pine.
Difficult for a mother when her boy becomes a man and no longer hers.
If I were your son, I would not soon forget you.
And yet you are not my son, but my brother.
In law, I am your brother. But I've never much loved the law.
The gossips say there are many other things you love.
The gossips are mistaken. There's only the one thing. I often feel as you do. At night, I take my air on the parapets. You will find me there.
No, I will not.
How now, Ophelia?
For a flash, I thought you were a ghost.
At school, we dissected a corpse into his parts. There was no room for his ghost.
I shall have to take your word for it, my lord. I know nothing of the parts of men.
You stopped my heart.
If your heart stopped, you would die.
I seem to be quite alive.
Appearances deceive. See this. An innocent flower, and yet it is belladonna, the most deadly nightshade.
Belladonna means beautiful woman. And you say it is poison. Will you promise to dance with me someday?
I'm afraid I dance like a goat.
You excel today, my lord.
Nephew, come. Try your learning.
I would not want to wound you.
Nor I you. We'll fight in fun.
I find no fun in fighting.
The winning knight shall wear my colors.
Rose.
Seems you wear a lady's colors already. And you've chosen well if the girl's as bawdy as her colors.
Just watch yourself.
Ah, there's hot blood in the boy after all. You debate what to do next, and meanwhile you do next to nothing.
Your sword, my lord.
Seems I was mistaken. You have much to learn.
I prefer not to learn at the point of a sword. My sharpness is within. A little fish needs water.
Not water.
Wine. Some would say that's a pledge, to drink wine from the same cup.
Be missed.
I feel like a lance has gone in between my ears.
I don't think I've ever felt like this before, Horatio.
I hope you haven't.
Morning, my lady.
Did you enjoy the dancing?
I enjoyed the evening.
It's difficult to enjoy both the evening and the morning after.
Thank God this summer is over. My studies hurt my head a little less than my leisure.
You're returning to your studies?
We go to Wittenberg today.
My lord?
Ophelia. I always meant to say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Last night, Ophelia.
You'll foul your breeches, my lord.
Well then, goodbye.
My father would never allow it. He wishes me someday to take his throne.
And I'm low.
No, Ophelia.
I was deceived in you. I see now that you are but a prince. Goodbye.
Do you know the wood beneath the castle?
I used to play at its edge.
In the wood lives a woman. Go to her tomorrow and get me more of what I need. Make sure you're not followed. No one must know, and whatever you do, do not look upon her face.
Because she is a witch.
She's a healer. Her name is Mathilde.
Hello?
What do you want?
I was sent by the Queen.
What for?
For what she needs.
And what does she need?
She needs her youth again. Rest from her desires, a night's sleep without dreams, and a husband who mulls love, not war. But what she wants is 2 ounces of my tonic.
Don't touch that.
I can't feel my fingertips.
It's a snake's poison from the New World. The touch of it makes the flesh numb. Too much of it will kill.
Could I learn such secrets?
You're a lady in waiting. Learn to wait.
For what?
A husband, little girl. What else?
We're on the brink of war with our neighbors.
Do not speak ill of your brother.
Claudius shares my name, but the blood in his veins is impure.
We've all heard that story. There's no cause to believe it.
Oh, he's his mother's son, all right, but there is nothing of my father in him.
Now you insult your mother.
She's no worse than any other woman. Remember yourself, my queen.
Stay with me. Talk to me. I have become invisible to you.
You're more visible than you realize. All eyes are on you. Can you not feel them? My kingdom needs me.
Give yourself a bit of a fright, did you?
I saw something. A spectre.
Past your bedtime, eh? And up here's not a place for a girl.
From the graveyard for study.
What I really wonder is, where does love reside? Where truth or madness?
The only answers are from science. I did hear the prince's friend Horatio, he bribed grave diggers to dig up a corpse.
Rosencrantz? Guildenstern, what's happened?
The king! Long live the king!
But in my boy's mistake in his own garden.
He's sick.
He's dead.
Father wrote to Hamlet. He should be here.
On a day such as this, he should be far away.
Long live King Claudius! Duly elected, brave and sober majesty.
Long live the king.
Long live the king.
Your Majesty, honorable stars. Very lovely, thank you.
Your Majesty.
Here, take these. Look at you. You will be one of my ladies. Today the Queen loves me above the rest, but she is fickle. And another day you might be back in favor.
Say not she is fickle. It is too much said.
A kingdom needs a king, and a king needs a wife.
Is my father buried?
Long since, my lord.
Hamlet! You were so long returning.
So long that the funeral wreaths are already taken down.
Welcome, Hamlet. We are most happy you are returned.
Too late, it seems.
Too late to honor your late father.
It seems my father's honor is much besmirched.
He grieves commendably, as every son who loses a father.
His father lost a father once, who was my father also. We were ever men about it.
Man indeed to seduce a woman to take a crown.
Hamlet.
You forget yourself. The nobles held their election.
I seem to be the only one present who does not forget.
You forget how to greet a king!
I am your king. Come, Gertrude. Let us eat.
Get off her!
Or what?
Pay for it. She wants me to pay for it. Let the maiden go. This one really is a whore.
Air smells very ripe. Perhaps a bath is in order.
What did you say to me? Huh? Let her be.
Come.
Master by a maiden, I see.
Come away. Hamlet, no, come away. Thank you, Your Highness, but I had no need of saving.
You speak of need. In need, I sought you. I have missed you, Ophelia. I should apologize for my behavior to you last summer.
You should.
I do.
It is forgotten.
Forgotten, but not forgiven.
Both.
I have never forgotten you.
You'll forgive me if I doubt it.
Where is the water, Ophelia?
Cover the queen.
Hamlet! What is the matter?
What forgetting is here?
Hamlet!
It is only a filthy bit of ribbon.
My tonic, please.
Again.
Farewell, sister. I'm to continue my education in France.
You are leaving?
These are strange times in this castle.
Strange indeed.
Rumors abound of all shapes and sizes. All of them frighten me. They are saying the prince no longer sees you as a child.
I am no longer a child.
Ophelia, be afraid. Afraid of all he can take from you. You will only be safe if you are afraid.
Tend to your own honor, and I will tend to mine.
Laertes, hurry, time and tide. Wait for no man. Now, my blessing on you, son. Now remember, keep your own counsel. Don't be familiar or vulgar. And don't fight, or if you do, win. Dress well, but don't spend too much. Don't borrow any money or lend it. Above all, be true to yourself.
Farewell, father. Take care, Ophelia. Remember what I said.
What did he say?
Something about Lord Hamlet.
Ah, yes, Hamlet. They say he ran into the Queen's chamber and stared at you and spoke very strangely.
I saw it, yes.
Did he bestow on you some sign of love?
No.
Are you lying to me, daughter?
Yes.
A lying yes is equal to a no.
No.
So yes.
This could prove very advantageous for us.
I want nothing to do with him, father.
You're a very bad girl to be so good.
Ophelia, come in.
Girls are not allowed in the library, unless they're in the book.
Yet I think you've been in here before. Come in. I wish someday to be a healer.
There are many different kinds of healer.
A doctor, then, a man of science.
You know, graves are robbed for such science.
But Hamlet is much distressed.
He behaves wildly towards me.
But there is a method in his madness. Trust me. Just go to him, please.
Where?
The ramparts.
at midnight.
Stay away from my grave when I'm dead.
Ophelia, do not be so morbid.
I have no interest in becoming some man's anatomy lesson.
You tremble, Ophelia.
You frightened me, my lord.
They're saying in the court there is a ghost up here.
I thought I saw it once myself.
They say it is my father's unquiet spirit.
Be careful. The sentinel comes.
Of all the Queen's ladies, you are the one who knows her secrets.
To say you know a secret is to tell the secret.
Tell me only this, Ophelia. It was my mother true to my father, her husband, the King.
I cannot tell you.
And yet you cannot lie. Fickle. My mother is like all women, fickle, frail.
My lord, you are most unjust. Frailty in love is not a habit of my sex. Perhaps it runs in families.
Forgive me. I see now what people are. But only you are not. Not you, Ophelia.
Be comforted, my lord. She wants a tonic.
Oh, she wants, she gets what she wants.
She fears to feel.
And you? What do you think you know? Do you pretend you have a broken heart? That you are innocent and wounded? But you cannot hide your true self under lady's clothes. You are wild and full of desire. They will strip you, they will judge you, and they will find you wanting death. They will cast you to the fire. Do you know why they call me a witch? At 19, I was with child by a man who swore he'd marry me. When my baby died inside me, rumors spread it was the devil's work. The righteous came to cast the devil out. But they didn't know. I knew my poisons. 3 drops on the tongue, the venom mimics death, but mocks it. They thought me dead. You drank the venom but didn't die.
they found my corpse, threw me away, and declared the devil vanquished. I had my remedy laid by, and so I lived. But without my son.
And what of his father?
He was quite recently married.
To me, the keeper of your soul. Do you love another?
I love only you.
And meet me tomorrow at the old chapel by the Lee. Disguise yourself as a country lass.
And you a shepherd. There will be talk, I fear there is already.
Let them talk.
Allow it.
Ophelia, they will not know.
But all of Denmark should be yours.
If you were beside me, I would take grass over Denmark's gilded throne. When the time comes, we will go away from here.
My beloved spake and said unto me, rise up, my love, my fair one, and come away. Let him kiss me with the kisses of his mouth, for his love is better than wine. My beloved is mine, and I am his. Behold, thou art fair, my love, thou hast dove's eyes. Behold, thou art fair, my beloved, and also our bed is green. For lo, the winter is past, and the rain is over and gone. Flowers appear on the earth. Set me as a seal on your heart, for love is stronger than death.
Were you up all night? I'm told you spend your days in the country with a common boy, dressed like a farmer's daughter. You don't deny it. You repay my kindness by disgracing yourself. No need to make yourself lower than you already are. There you are.
Good morning.
Do you have what I need?
I do.
Thank you.
afraid you'll stare. You look like you've seen a ghost. Leave us, Ophelia.
What keeps you?
Your cloak is torn, Your Majesty. Perhaps I could mend it for you.
Are you fast?
You mean my stitches, Your Majesty?
I think you know what I mean, Ophelia. My nephew has been very strange of late. He haunts the corridors at night. Do you know the cause of that? Maybe you know the cure. Perhaps you are the cause and the cure. Your father says that my nephew is in love with you. Is it so?
My father told me it could not be so.
Has he said he loves you?
Never, Your Majesty.
Has he given you a token of his love?
Never.
It was all done in innocence, Your Majesty. If I know what I know, they're just children at play.
You said something quite different before.
Now I've rethought myself. And other things.
I have been worried about Hamlet's state of mind. Here is the bait for him. Now we shall see.
Nymph, where is your water?
My lord, there is much I need to tell you.
What way is that to greet your husband?
None.
Are you not my wife?
These games you play, my lord, nothing is ever as it seems.
I have a remembrance I wish to return to you.
I gave you nothing, I took.
Your father was poisoned, it is true. I once saw your uncle in the woods at a place where poisons are made. I did not recognize him then, but I saw Ramparts disguised the very day your father, the king, was stung.
So it was no snake, but Claudius.
I must repulse your attentions, my lord. They have been forbidden.
Are you sure what you say is true?
I found the poison in his cloak this very morning.
Then he has stolen my crown from me.
You said you did not want the crown. You forswore it when you married me.
I did not know it had been stolen. Cry out as if I frightened you.
God help! Merciful Lord.
Say I am mad!
Mad with love, they say, with me.
Then I will be mad! And they will not see me coming.
I don't understand your meaning.
You do not know what I mean. Snow. Cry out. Cry out.
God help you, sir.
The danger for you is very great. We must get you away from here. There is a convent in St. Emilion where my mother lived as a girl. You will be safe among the nuns.
Brandon, you cannot do this.
Go to the nunnery.
Mad. I think your daughter's dangerous. She should be married as soon as possible. I know a guard will do my will.
Greetings, Lord Hamlet.
Who are you greeting, my love?
Lord Hamlet! Please, come in! Everyone, come in!
His crimes.
No, my lord, you can't go.
She should not be here.
There he is. He's come to sell me a fish.
I'm no fish seller, lord.
But what a lovely fish it is.
Hamlet, come sit by me.
What if there is someone prettier, mother, who I would rather sit on?
Do not lie there, my lord. Get up.
Well, where can I lie? Can I lie in your lap?
No, my lord.
I mean my head in your lap.
You are married, my lord.
Married? Indeed. You should know. My mother was married, and she was widowed only hours ago.
Hold your tongue and master this madness. They want me to marry another.
If you must marry, marry a fool. I knew a fool once. His name was Yorick. He made a fool of the king's brother.
I saw him once. He made the king laugh.
And paid with his life that very same night.
It's a very sad story indeed.
I know a sadder one, Ophelia. It starts now.
Light. Let there be light!
It is a mere spectacle.
You end this now, or I will end it myself.
You are making us the spectacle.
You take them all out and out of hand! I am your king!
The king knows the play is true. Vengeance is mine.
Treason. To draw on the king.
Call the guards! Take them to the
thought your love was too low, but I see he's too high.
You are first among those who might understand.
I was a mother to you, and you turned my son against me.
Forgive me. My lady, you raised me.
I think you protest too much. You cannot know what it is to love a son.
I know what it is to love yours.
You stay away from him. And stay out of my sight.
We are ruined. The Queen has dismissed you, and I will probably follow. If we can still get you married, you'll be less of a threat.
What?
Tomorrow, and not soon enough.
Please, no. I cannot bear it.
Our new king is baying for blood. I am just trying to survive.
Survival isn't enough.
You are so like your mother.
No arrangement there. You loved her.
I will speak to the Queen, and I will beg her forgiveness.
Horatio, you look fraught. What are you doing here?
Is it Hamlet?
Hamlet lives.
Your father is killed.
Not mine. Hamlet.
Not yours. My Lord Polonius.
Forgive me! Forgive me, Ophelia!
Hamlet is mad indeed. He thought it was his uncle. He drew his sword before I could say... Who was hidden?
It was an accident, not Hamlet's fault, but mine. Where is Hamlet?
Gone.
Gone.
To England. With Rosencrantz and Guildenstern. King's orders. For his own safety.
It's good of the king to think of his safety.
To hurt you, Ophelia. Cannot imagine his anguish.
Be calm.
It was right and good to want to avenge his killing, but he did not die by my hand.
And who's?
Hamlet.
And Hamlet will die at my hand.
No, Laertes. It was all a mistake. You must think of your sister now.
Take me to her.
I will send for her. Come. There's much to tell you.
Good thing you are getting married today. You're already fat as a cow. You're lucky to find a husband at all with no fortune, no family, and no virtue left. I hope you're not still keeping a candle lit for your lover, the prince.
One candle would not be enough.
Even if he ceased to be at all.
He dies, then I die as well.
Seem alive to me.
Alive.
You're married. To Hamlet. And you are a widow. Hamlet is dead already. My Rosencrantz and Guildenstern were sent with him. They did not like their orders, but they obeyed the king.
What did the king tell them to do?
I will not tell!
Tell me!
Take her away! She's mad.
Tell me, or I swear.
The minute the ship left port, they were to throw him overboard. And they sailed last night.
Ophelia.
Hamlet is dead, Horatio.
Dead?
Rosencrantz and Guildenstern had orders to betray him when the ship sailed.
The harbor is becalmed. The ship still rests there. It has not left.
And he lives? Horatio, we can still save him.
Horatio. The king requires you. Have you seen my bride, Ophelia?
No, not of late.
The whole castle searches for her. The king bade them lock the gates.
The last I saw of her, she was unwell.
The king has ordered that no one leave or enter.
You see, the queen thinks that you've lost your wits. But I think your wits are the one thing you still have about you.
No one is going to miss you. No father, no brother, no husband.
Yes. We found an old village priest who, with a little persuasion, had a very strange tale to tell. He says that you have a husband. And that he himself made you a wife. If you were my child.
Your only child died before he drew breath.
Yes, a son. They called his mother a witch and made her burn her. But you know so already. It was you that cried witchcraft. It was you that turned the village against the woman who loved you.
My lord, we heard a cry.
Your bride is more than a handful.
Our wedding is today, Your Majesty.
You will not want to marry a traitor.
Leave us.
You dare not harm me.
The king suspects you of treason. Punishment for treason is well known.
Sister.
What a waste.
Perhaps you could take me to the woods and leave me there. The king would never know.
was a good man, your father. But you were twice him, I think.
Here's rosemary for remembrance. I hope you remember. Pansies for your thoughts. Rue for your regret and your sister's. And some for me and mine. Daisies, the day's eye. All seeing, someone sees you. I'd give you some violets, but they all withered when my father died. Faithful Horatio, will you visit my grave?
Philia.
Visit me before I'm cold. Be sure to dig me up, and I promise you will get an excellent anatomy lesson. Fennel for you and columbines for flattery. You'll miss it now my father's gone.
Take her.
Stay or else my choice will not.
Take her!
Let her be! The poor thing has gone mad. Let her be.
Get her out of my sight. You follow her.
Yes, sire.
Sit. Eat.
I am no longer hungry.
I dug you up as you commanded.
I took a venom that mimics death, but mocks it.
Where is Hamlet?
Swiftly, to his ship before it sails.
I'm not well, Horatio. What is that?
Our scouts about. It's our enemies from Norway. They're advancing on the castle.
You must warn the court.
I will not leave you.
You must warn them, Horatio. Go. I will go on alone.
Ophelia. Farewell.
I'm dying. Give me the remedy. You took the venom too much, I fear. Please. The wood is full of soldiers.
Soldiers? Worse still, drink.
Now be gone.
I have kept your secret. Claudius came to you. You helped him murder a king. He helped himself. I could never deny him. Why should I? I didn't care. Let them do to each other whatever they want to up on the hill.
Even now, even that, you could not deny him.
I did love him. Once. And he did love me. It was he who cried witchcraft when your baby died. I have witnessed his confession. It was he who set the mob upon you. He would have let you burn.
No. No, no, dear.
He loves power. That is all he loves.
You are in more trouble than I thought.
Hold right there. Who are you?
A friend.
Mercy, Spirit. God, forgive me, Ophelia.
It is not my blood you have on your hands.
I did not think Claudius meant to kill him.
You gave him reason.
I lost my own.
He brought your sister to ruin.
Claudius.
You never knew he was the man she loved.
I thought it any man but him. Oh, my sister. Absolve me. Take my hand. You are solid flesh, and yet I saw my son leap into your grief, Hammond. He left the ship when word reached him you had died.
I must return to Oslo.
No, too late. Laertes challenged Hamlet in the matter of your father's death. They are set to fight. Where is my sister? She will have counsel.
I cannot wait. Hamlet will heed only me.
Claudius will have you killed.
But I'm already dead.
What's your name?
Osric, sir.
Go fetch Hamlet, bid him come and start the fight.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
You have nothing to fear. Shall we wager?
I have little appetite for games.
Then I'll take Laertes by your leave.
Hamlet is far the better swordsman.
A better man does not always win.
There are two sides struggling in you. One is baser, one better.
Ophelia?
In the flesh.
You live.
My love.
You were like a dream I had. And when I woke, it was true.
You must understand. I seek not this battle. Laertes does.
And has your own revenge grown cold?
No. It burns in me still.
I feared as much. Hamlet, we can escape now. We will flee to the convent. Not every story must end with a battle.
Where are you, Hamlet?
Come.
I will.
Now.
I swore vengeance.
You swore to love me and be mine.
I am yours. Ophelia. I will follow you, Ophelia.
Hamlet!
Goodbye, my love.
You may think you know my story. You've heard it ends in madness. Hearts broken. Blood spilled. A kingdom lost. That is a story. But it is not mine. I did not lose my way. I did not lose myself to vengeance. Instead, I found my way to hope. That one day I would tell my own story. As one day you, my love, you will tell yours.